I'll sit on the sand, but I ain't going in the water.
Before today, 8-year-old Brian Seitz loved playing in the sand and taking an occasional dip in the ocean. The Seitz family has been planning their vacation to Myrtle Beach for over a year now.
I just felt something, I guess, bite me, and I looked down, and there was a shark on my arm, and I was only in waist water, and I kept pushing at it to get it off of my arm, to, you know, and then it did. And
it was just after noon on their first full day of vacation when their trip would take a shocking turn.
I couldn't even see the shark coming up, but all I saw was the shark jumped up, and it didn't even bite like all the way. Like, I saw the movement of its tail, like going to the side, and then right there she went, like, she screamed a little bit, but like as soon as she touched it, it just fell into the water.
The 8-year-old was only 10 feet away from his grandmother when he watched her get bitten by a shark. Seitz was taken to a local hospital where she underwent surgery and received hundreds of stitches.
It's very clearly a shark bite when you look at the arc of the tooth marks and the damage that was done. And my sympathy to the victim. That's a horrendous thing to go through.
Daniel Abel is a professor of marine science at Coastal Carolina University. He says sharks are not uncommon this time of year, and if you plan to swim in their home, there's some precautions you should take.
Well, not to swim at dawn and dusk. There's not many people in the water then, and some of the sharks are closer to shoreline and feeding. Don't swim where there are schools of small fish, they're called bait fish, offshore. The sharks will swim in and out of them. Don't swim near where people are fishing, like in piers.
Abel says shark bites are extremely rare, and while he offers his sympathy to victims of shark encounters, it's important to understand that sharks are needed for our ecosystem.
It's very important that we treat our sharks and our ocean and our entire planet with more respect than we do now.
Seitz says her shark encounter will not keep her from enjoying the beach. She just needs to heal and get the all clear from her doctors.